What is up, guys? So today I got a new record player for Christmas, since, you know, Christmas just happened. I wanted to show you guys basically the difference that I had with my old record player and my new record player. I highly recommend to get this record player. It's amazing. I mean, it doesn't even sound like you're listening to vinyl. It sounds like you have your phone and it's the speaker. It's really, really cool. I'm gonna show you the difference, what I've been having struggles with my old record player that I've had for a year, and then this one. So if you are wanting to start with your vinyl collection, I would start with a cheap record player, because you don't know if you're gonna be into it or not. And I was into the vinyl thing, so we bought a vinyl record, like a upgrade. With this one, well, I think this explains enough. The top just came off by itself. This one, I already plugged it in, so I will show you guys what it sounds like with different records, because it was sad. So the problem that I had with this one in particular was every time you would play a song, like a musical artist like Taylor Swift, she's a girl, and it would sound like a guy. And you're like, Taylor, are you okay? You sick? No. I'm gonna show you what this sounds like with a bunch of records, and it sounds really, really sad. This one, I'm gonna show you because it blows my mind. We're gonna use the Reputation album. If you know, this album has a lot of hard beats. So we're gonna start with side A, Ready For It. So this is the record on it. Let's turn it on. That's enough, Taylor. Okay, so that was bad. Like, really bad for Taylor. That is not what the song is supposed to sound like. So, we're now gonna show my new record player. Now, with this, I will send all the links in the description below. So you guys, if you're interested to buy these equipments, it is a lot, okay? It's a lot that you're buying. You have to buy speakers. You have to buy the radio thingamajig. What is this? This you have to buy. This adjusts the sound. You can also play CDs, the radio. And then this is the record player. So it's a lot of money that you're spending. So I would save your money. Okay, so now we see the record. What we're gonna do, we're gonna put this thing, and we're gonna put it on the thing like that. I don't know what these things are called, so don't judge me with that. What we're gonna do, we're gonna close the lid. Okay, I can finally do this now. Now this is cool. Well, I'm gonna open the lid first so you guys can see this. So the needle, so you have a couple buttons. You have the start, but watch the start, okay? It's turned. Look, this is how lazy I'm gonna be now. Watch the needle. It picks it up for you. And then after you're done with the whole record, it puts it back for you. Some boys are trying too hard. Made a huge difference. I mean, oh my god, that blew my mind. When I first had that, I was like,
whoa, man.
So, I mean, I highly recommend getting this record. It's probably it's my second record player, but I mean, it's the best one. Anyways, guys, that is it for today. Like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!